Welcome back to the station or channels, brothers and sisters. Back in time with yet another most pristine, fine, and definitely most genuine video. I'm here to make the important announcement. This is an announcement I know that some of y'all have been waiting for a little while. I know for the last, at least the last month and a half or so approximately, I've been periodically reminding you. I have great news, family. The date has been set for the first Soul Conscious Soul Scream or official live stream, the annual first year anniversary. Mark the date, brothers and sisters. It's going to be in a few short days, this coming Friday, December 1st, I believe. From approximately the time frames of about 9:15 to 9:45 a.m., I'm going to try to keep it brief, no more than maybe approximately half an hour. If we have to go over that, maybe 45 minutes, but I'm going to try to keep it as brief as I can. Hopefully no more than 20 to 30 something minutes or less, just a brief mini live stream. I'm going to try to mix things up, make it as fun as I can. We're going to be, like I said, the main topics we're going to be going through is part one of The Art of War by Tung Tzu, as well as part of the 48 Laws of Power. As a lot of you already know, you can go back through my videos earlier this year. Late last year, earlier this year, I did a mini series on both of those. They were some of the most popular videos that I ever covered. In between my most recent or newer videos, don't just feel that you have to, settle for my most recent post. Go back through the archives. In case of technical difficulties, we're going to try a couple or few times from my main channel. And then if that doesn't work, the backup plan is we're going to try to go to Google Hangout. But if for some reason that doesn't work, if there are still difficulties after that, don't worry. As you know, I always try to have a backup plan or plans. Then the backup date will be the following evening, Saturday, about the 2nd, approximately the same time frame, give or take, as soon as I get in from work. Or what else they offer, stuff, the important things that I have to do. But as I said, we're going to shoot for this Friday, which is approximately just 3.5 to 4 nights from now. Today is Monday evening, so approximately about a little over 3.5 to 4 evenings from now. You allow me an extra 10 or 20 minutes leeway, because I may have to set the equipment up, do the intro music and so on. But it will be approximately from about 9:15, 9:45. If I can start up a little earlier, I may start up a little earlier, but I'm going to try to stay to as close to that time frame as I can. It's going to be broadcast from here, my main channel. Also, don't forget to go to the discussion page where you can... always, like I said, you can always make sure you get the URLs and my PayPal for all my channels. If you want to leave a tip during the live stream or after, you can. I'm going to be giving credit to people. Now, also on the live stream, I'm going to be announcing the winners of the contest. Your prize is going to be either an extra dozen to 20 or more subscribers added to your channel, or I will get you a gift card, most likely for a Target, Best Buy, Family Dollar, or a gift card. My prizes are going to be nice. It's going to be decent quality. Something that you can actually use. I think the minimum amounts are going to be at least between $5 to $10, $15. So I'm going to be going through the top 5 to 7, no more than maybe top 5 or 7 people from the time I started the channel to now who's been supported me, sent me the most referrals, and spread the word. Among the honorable ones in the running, of course, is my man Spirit of Truth. right up there is Connie Lee. We have a lot of newcomers who've been supporting me. So don't worry, even if you don't win something this time, you're going to be eligible for prizes the next time. Shout outs to Carla Evan, Randy Burrows, everyone who's been supporting me. Don't forget, you can get the URLs. This is what it physically looks like temporarily for now. But make sure you get the URLs just in case. This is my newest channel, Intel from Black Race Forums. Remember to go to the discussion or about page. This is the main channel. As you can see, everything's the same. There's been a slight shortening of the name change channel for the Intel, which is short for Intelligent Ones. Don't forget our second main backup channel as well, Big Brother or Sister channel, Black or Bright or Latino, all positive people, space safety zone. Please make a note of all the channels, both the URLs and how they look physically. Don't forget to come here where you can get all the URLs. You can email me. My four main emails again, lowercasehenrythehardworker@gmail.com, Henry or Hank Alpha Male 4400@gmail.com, lowercasegginewtime@hotmail.com, or lowercasehenryorhank7700@gmail.com. Don't forget to mark the date again for this Friday. The backup date will be the following evening. If for some reason there's technical difficulties, we're going to try a couple or few times first directly from the main page. If not, the secondary backup plan will be to go to Google Hangout. And if that doesn't work, then the final backup will be to try it again the following evening. So make a note of the date, brothers and sisters. Remember, positivity over negativity. Please subscribe if you may, support. Remember, think right, love right, reflect right, live right, do right, be right, act right, love right, and think right. Please make a note of it. I look forward to seeing as many of you as you can. Please spread the word, like, share, subscribe, click the bell button if you want to sub for sub with me. If you have a positive channel, cause, endeavor, charity, or program you're involved in, let me know and I'll do the same for you as well. Enjoy the smooth music and the art, free artwork from Google. This is some beautiful artwork from the free Google Archives, free Google Art page. I'm going to let you enjoy this. Make a note of the date. I look forward. If you can't join me live, that's okay. You can watch the replay. Usually YouTube and Google usually processes the replays within 24 to 48 hours. And you can post your comments. But if for some reason it won't allow you to post comments, you can email them to me through the About page or my four emails. And before I forget, the two phone numbers, if you need help with anything between now and Friday, I'm going to say it verbally. The text line, text and messages are better. If you want to call or leave a voicemail, you can. But sometimes my voicemail gets full because I'm a busy guy. I recommend that you text. But if you want a voicemail occasionally, that's okay. The only thing I ask is that, unfortunately, because of the way my phone and my Google Chrome settings are set up, please don't use a restricted or blocked number because it's going to give too much difficulty interference and it won't work. So if you have a number that's blocked or restricted, maybe you could go to a friend or a relative's house or somewhere else where you could borrow a regular number. But these are the two numbers. This is the text and info lines or the voicemail lines. If the voicemail is full, like I said, text is slightly better. The two main numbers you can reach me. I'm your humble brother, administrator, manager, and servant, Brother Henry or Hank, soul conscious. 4,400 or 4,400, 1-347-785-9835 or 1-646-539-9134. And again, please like, share, subscribe. Make a note of the date one more time. This Friday, the backup date will be Saturday. I wish you all the best in life, peace and blessings, beloved royal family. Enjoy the smooth music as we cruise out, and I look forward to joining you either live or on the replay. Peace, peace, peace.